Nagarjuna's career is going great guns. Nagarjuna has taken off to Europe for a 10-day shooting of his first Hindi film in 15 years for Brahmastra. Before his departure, Nagarjuna said, "Yes, I am doing Brahmastra. It is my first Hindi film in a very long time. I can't remember when was the last time I did a Hindi film. I think it was Mahesh Bhatt's Zakhm." Nagarjuna is looking forward to working with the entire Brahmastra team. Except Amit ji, with whom I have worked in Khuda Gawa, they are all new to me. I am working for the first time with Karan Johar, Ayan Mukerji, Alia Bhatt and Ranbir Kapoor. The film will also see actress Mouni Roy in pivotal role. The film is directed by Ayan Mukerji, who has previously directed films like Yeh Jawaani Hai Deewani and Up Sid. It is expected to release on August 2019.